The recall of the blood pressure drug Losartan has been expanded. Tests of the medicine found trace amounts of potentially cancerous causing impurity. The company added another 36 lots to the recall list, which is available on the U.S. Food and Drug Administration website. The FDA says that patients should continue to take the medication, but talk to their doctor or pharmacist immediately about alternative treatment. Matt Yurus, CBS Local News.